can't keep running away. Before I put on my makeup, I set aside a time to take up a moment with the Lord to pray. When I step out, I see a sister that looks stressed out, running from something, so I reach out. But she don't have the nice to say. She says, you don't know me, you don't know the situation I be. And unless you gon' pay me, you can be gone with that. See, I got a baby, relationship that's driving me crazy. Bills piling up, so don't play me. Now what can God do with that? See a young brother who's talking. Holy Spirit pulled on my heart and I asked him if I could just talk and pray. Said that he started slanging, turned around and he started banging, all to keep it family maintaining. But he just wants another way. He says that he wants out, not too many options or good routes. And he's so glad I took time to reach out, because he's tired of running away. But he might be open to teaching. That's the only way we gon' reach him. Don't let your witness run away.
No worries, you got nothing to fear. Stop running, your blessing is here. You in the fast lane, I understand the pain. I'm a testimony, I've been through the same thing. On deliverance, repeat this saying. Jesus, I need you into my life. I believe in you with faith and not by sight. Saints, why you running away? You say you coming, but you never on the way. Remember once you were living astray. I ain't preaching, I'm just saying. Stop running, it's the reason Jesus came. For the sinners and the lame. Stretch your hand out, keep praying. Not tomorrow, today, stop running away.
Run, 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 run.